the anchor plunges into the waters. The waters are female. Researcher Michael Tesarian informs us that the word city relates to the female aspect, to the vagina, to the female aspect. Within the logo here, we can see what is perhaps a male aspect to that logo. And we can see the red versus the blue, with the green in the middle being the middle of the colour spectrum and the heart chakra. There are two of them here in the waters. There it is, what is perhaps the womb of creation coming out of the female. In the garden here, we have the Vesica Pisces shape over and over again. In the middle, we have the female waters with the phallus coming out, heading up to the, it's coming out of the North Pole with the bird on top. So outside we have the male phallus coming out of the waters. Now that's out in the garden of this complex here at Darling Park. And then inside here is a portrayal of male and female union. Male and female in what is sexual union here, just inside. Female with the what is perhaps the waters. Male with the phallic pipe. Female. The downward pointing triangle, perhaps representing the female. Also within the building here is a woman in a circle, a naked lady, symbolic of life and perhaps the cyclical nature of life. Here is some interesting symbology with a male and female figure amid the cosmos and waters. The features on the doors are rather like horns as well. We have the constellations up above. The attention to detail is always awesome here. This is a light fixture with the plumb bowl below. There is also lots of interesting symbology here with the lights, as you can see. Everything is designed with purpose. If we look over here at the light fixture, we see it, the energy coming out of the pyramidal light fixture structure on the wall. The red cross as a symbol of blood and bloodlines, as per the red carpet. Look at the sign, the 7-Eleven sign. It's a Vesica Pisces. How many 7-Eleven Vesica Pisces signs do you ever see? If we look around this way, We can now see over to the IMAX Theatre, which is a Vesica Pisces and one of the many around Darling Harbour. Venue. So the prominent V is everywhere around Sydney and other places perhaps too. Reminders of the Mason's floor, the carpet. Reminders of the floor. Fantastic. Just looking through Valentine Street here towards George Street, looking at two phallic symbols, being the church steeple with the red doors below, the vaginal entrances with the red doors, and then up also to the clock tower behind, which is part of Central Train Station here in Sydney.
the lump, 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 the l